The Titanic team of troublemakers? Oh hell no, this movie sucks. This movie is a ripoff of The Incredibles, which is way better than this. This movie is rated R, and this movie is about evil Jacob Stout and his friends, and they'd like to go on failure adventures. Evil Jacob Stout is horrible. Chloe is very naughty and being a crybaby. As you can see, she's crying. Ha! Huh, she deserves it. Anyways, she's a big bad bully who bullies me. Marnie is also my bully, and evil June Bailey is horrible, and I don't care about the other characters. Thank God this movie did not exist. I hope this movie will never come out. If it does, I will be so mad. Do you know who loves this movie? Princess. She thinks this movie is way better than The Incredibles. Well, she sucks for doing that. Do you know how hates this movie? Me, future landlord, G, her husband, Jacob Stout, the SSBU and Wonder Park fanatic NIUTTP, Nico Vega, the Danger Mouse fan NIUTTP, Sailor Moon, and Stephanie. We think this movie is a ripoff of The Incredibles and we're happy that this movie did not exist. So screw the satanic team of troublemakers. And screw the Princess from Danger Mouse and Friends movie, Revenge of Stephanie from Total Drama. The Incredibles is way better than the satanic team of troublemakers. And a friend.